Hey guys, get back with you when we open all this stuff. Hey folks, got all this. I'm gonna try to. There you go. Try to open it all. So, just bear with me. See. Since that 124, yeah, 124s. Let's see. Get my knife out. There's a 500. That is, folks. The Mustang. 500. Yeah. $58 on that one. I think that was it. Another 124. $5,800, but okay. Let's keep it a little tricky here. Okay, this is drivers. This is the drivers. No sticker on them. I think it's this extra pairs in here. That's the face. We don't have the face. Okay. Yeah, that's it right there. But there's no chase in it. Into a Camaro. Next. Those auto trucks. Wow. See what's in it. D8. All in with 5800 or 5880. Long video, I know. Trying to get through all these. But this next one, it's auto tracks also. No sticker on it. And there's a sticker. That's what we're looking for. C is the one you look for. A should be the, I think the orange 50. The orange 50, I think it is. We'll see. This is a good year. This is the old one. So it ain't no telling what we got here. Here it is. Sorry, I was all over the place with this. I finally had it. Alright, this is the bootlegger. Who does? Let's put pennies in. Good deal. There's the bootlegger. 500. Good deal. So, the first and the last case here. That worked out cool. Put this back and I'll show them to you real quick. bag, it might be a little safety. Between. Sorry, folks, I think I just messed something up here. We'll try it again to show you these two that I got here. The 500. And 500. There you go. The Boss and the Bootlegger. Remember, guys, like my son says, if you're not hunting them, somebody else is. See what they got. No pallets. It's a shame. But they already put them out, or hadn't come out yet, one of them. Let's go look at what they got. Look at that. Well, I'm glad there ain't nothing in these. Wow. I'm killed. There's that one, but it ain't the one. Chevrolet truck's pretty sweet. There's no light tonight, folks, in the store. All right. Guys, you're not going to believe this, but I got to looking around, and the model kits only had this many. And so that's 7. I was thinking they should have more. You know, 4 comes in a case. I was like, man, 4, where are they at? And I got to looking up on the top shelf, and I thought, no way. There was actually 4 up there, but I've put them down here now. You know, that one, I was just showing you what it looks like. But I put them down here, and look here. 7,500. That 750. Isn't that amazing? No foose. Good deal. Remember, if you're not hunting, someone else is.